Blasphemous is a 2D action platformer Metroidvania-style game that combines skilled and precise combat with exploration of a baroque, labyrinthine religious-themed world comprised of non-linear levels. It is one of the most beautiful and atmospheric Metroidvanias ever to be released. The world-building, characterization, lore and background information are all excellently developed and the animations are first class. It was developed by Spanish studio The Game Kitchen, based in Seville and published by Team 17. The game was released for Nintendo Switch, PC, PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. The player must journey through the lands of Custodia, a wretched and damned land, influenced by the style of Catholicism practiced historically in Seville. You find yourself in this land in the wake of the Age of Corruption, during which the majority of the population have been transformed into hideous beasts as punishment for their blasphemy and inadequate worship. The protagonist, known as the Penitent One, wields a sword that initially has simple slashing attacks, and can also dodge and parry attacks. Sword upgrades can be acquired throughout the game, that take you beyond the traditional three-strike button mash. These include a charge attack, an upward slashing finisher on the fourth slash and a lunge attack that combines dodging and stabbing to create a long-distance attack. There are also defense buffs, attack boosters, and health boosters in the form of equipable rosary beads. Progression, however, is based more on skill than discoverable upgrades. The combat is slower and more methodically paced than some games, and it is clear that the team put a lot of hard work into it. Combat can be very reactive, and it is vital to parry or dodge incoming attacks. The execution finishing moves are visceral. Combat is fine-tuned and exact. It rewards trial and error and being able to recognize the telegraphed moves of enemies. There are 10 boss fights against some of the most gruesome Catholic imagery you will ever see. Blasphemous has a beautiful dark and melancholy soundtrack which adds hugely to the creepy and unsettling atmosphere of the world. This world is presented as a twisted and depraved take on Spanish religious iconography. The eerie, melancholic tone and haunting guitar riffs really press home the impression of a somber, unforgiving pilgrimage. The game features very large sprites with beautiful smooth animations, shrieking nuns, floating heads, rosary beads, snow-capped mountains, homicidal wall statues, crowns of thorns, stunning pixel art, possessed pontiffs in floating chairs with impaling attacks and the themes of death, rebirth, and punishment. What more could you want?